Hello friends, today we are going to discuss NEET PG 2020 all pathology question in this video. First question is, all trans retinoic acid is used in the treatment of tumor associated with. First option was BCR ABL gene, second is PML RAR gene, third is CMYC, D is CEBPA. Answer is PML RARA. Answer number second. Second question is, a 11-year-old boy come with history of cough for 15 days. On examination, he was found to have cervical lymphadenopathy. Lymph node biopsy showed the below finding. One image is given. Which of the following is the most appropriate diagnosis? Option given was, first is leprosy, second was sarcoidosis, third was TB, fourth syphilis. Answer is third, that is TB. Next question is, a 30-year-old woman come with complaint of easy fatigability, externals, dyspnea and weight loss. She also complained of frequent fall. Physical examination revealed there was a bilateral decrease in vibration sense. Her hemoglobin level were 8.2 gram per cent. She was treated with folate. Her anemia improved but neurological symptom worsened. Which of the following is the most probable reason of her condition? First option given was folate not absorbed and mask pyridoxin deficiency. Third was deficiency of folate reductase in CNS. Fourth is folate therapy caused use of B12 store aggravating symptom. Answer is D. Folate therapy caused use of B12 store aggravating symptoms. ठीक है. Okay. Next question is, a 25-year-old man present for routine physical examination. The patient is tall, and on examination he was found to have a early diastolic murmur. His family pedigree is given below. Which of the following is the mode of inheritance? One pedigree was given in the question and answer is AD, AR, XLR and XLD. The answer is AD, autosomal dominant. Next question is, meiosis or reduction division occur in which of the following cell after birth? Adrenal gland, adult ovary, prepubertal testes and prostate. Answer is adult ovary. Which of the following factor play major role in initiation of thrombus formation? Vasoconstriction, coagulation, cascade activation, platelet activation, endothelial injury. Answer is D, endothelial injury. Next question is, 33-year-old man present with 5-week history of cough pain and swelling and low-grade fever. Serum level of creatine kinase are elevated. A muscle biopsy reveals numerous eosinophil. Also see peripheral blood eosinophilia. Which of the following interleukin is primary responsible increase on eosinophils? Interleukin 1, 2, 4 and 6. Answer is B, interleukin 4. Which of the following is etiology of Werner syndrome? Telomerase lengthening, lamin mutation, lipid peroxidation and DNA helicase defect. Was the option and answer is DNA helicase defect. Next question is, a 45-year-old person who is a chronic smoker come to clinic with complaint of cough. The physical examination, the patient take the biopsy. The picture in the biopsy was as the description below. Which of the following cellular change has happened in this patient? Hyperplasia, dysplasia, metaplasia and CIN3. Answer is C, metaplasia. Next question is, 5-year-old male child presented to clinic history with of recurrent infection. On examination, child had rest as shown below. One image was given. Routine blood investigation revealed the patient had low platelet. Which of the following is probable diagnosis in the kid? Job syndrome, Viscot-Aldrich syndrome, HSP. Answer is B, Viscot-Aldrich syndrome. Which of the following is correct statement related to Huntington chorea? It is trinucleotide expansion mutation related disorder. There is a loss of function type of mutation. There are abnormal repeat of CUG and abnormality is seen due to mutation in chromosome 6. Answer is A. It is trinucleotide expansion mutation related disorder. Next question is, graft used from a identical twin is called as xenograft, allo, auto, iso. Answer is isograft. Patient admitted in ICU was initiated on warfarin treatment, which of the clotting factor would be affected? 2, 6, 12, 9. The answer is factor number 2. Next question is, 10-year-old boy presented with complaint of fatigue, abdominal pain after playing football, history taking also her he complained of painful swelling of digit in the past, USG, so small spleen, which of the following is the most likely diagnosis? Acute pancreatitis, sickle cell anemia, iron deficiency anemia. Answer is sickle cell anemia. Next question is, which of the why is CPD better than ACD for storage of blood? Because it is less acidic, improve oxygen transport, hypertonicity of blood, more citrate ions. Answer is B. Improve oxygen transport. Next question is, a 25-year-old male presented with 2 cm thyroid nodule. On thyroidectomy was done. Histology picture was given. What would be the diagnosis? Papillary carcinoma thyroid, follicular adenoma, Graves' disease, and adenomatous goiter was option. Answer is papillary carcinoma of thyroid. Next question is, 30-year-old come with complaint of thyroid swelling. On investigation, her TSH level was found to be elevated. Post-operative HP report showed lymphocytic infiltration and Hertel cell. Which of the following is the most likely diagnosis? 4 options was given. One of the answer is Hashimoto's thyroiditis. That is the answer. Next question is, loss of food process is classically in case of membranous glomerulonephritis, minimal chain disease, IgA nephropathy, diabetic nephropathy. Answer is B. Minimal chain disease. Next is, 51-year-old person come with complaint of hematuria to the clinic. On examination, he was normotensive and had pedal edema. Investigation revealed that the patient had no glycosuria, had a clinical creatinine value of 9 mg/cent, renal biopsy shown below. Which of the following investigations should be identified etiology of disease? Option ANA, anti-GBM antibody, HIV RNA, urine, immunoelectrophoresis. Answer is B. Anti-GBM antibody. Which of the following disease will have bulky friable cardiac vegetation? Answer is infective endocarditis. Which of the following can be seen on cardiac biopsy of patient who had an post MI reperfusion injury? Answer is eosinophilic contraction band. Other 2 options are heaviness of fiber, neutrophil in cardiac muscle, and last option was swelling of cell. Answer is B. A 20-year-old presented with swelling in the wrist joint for 2-year duration, has been showed spindle-shaped cell and varicose body. Which of the following is diagnosis? Answer is schwannoma. Answer number B. A 35-year-old heterosexual person diagnosed with HIV history of chronic watery diarrhea, colonoscopy biopsy shown as below. One image was given. Which of the following is the most probable diagnosis? Answer is cryptosporidium. Answer number B. A 5-year-old presented with history of blood in stool. On examination, there was a polypoidal mass in rectum biopsy, which is shown below. Your most probable diagnosis is Julian polyp. Option number B. A 30-year-old male come with complaint of swelling around the knee joint. Histopathological examination, swelling demonstrated many giant cell interspersed with mononuclear cell. Your most probable diagnosis is giant cell tumor. Option number D. Which of the following is true about pain? Answer number D. Patient has hypogamma globulinemia is the right answer. Next question is, a 40-year-old person presented with 10 × 8 cm swelling in the retroperitoneum. Biopsy from the lesion is shown below. Molecular analysis demonstrated translocation 12-16. Which of the following is most probable diagnosis? Answer is myxoid liposarcoma. Answer number A. A 20-year-old presented to a clinical history of malabsorption, diarrhea, and pure appetite, vomiting, pure appetite. Duodenal biopsy of patient showing crypt hyperplasia, villi atrophy, CD8 cell in the lamina propria. Your most probable diagnosis is option number C, celiac disease. Next question is, 40-year-old woman presented to the clinic with 4 cm mass in the upper quadrant. Biopsy from the mass of densely packed cell with bland nuclei and mucin implanted in the stroma. Which of the following is your diagnosis? Answer is number option number 1, colloid carcinoma. Next question is, 35-year-old woman with a long history of dyspnea, chronic cough, sputum production, wheezing, dies of respiratory failure following about lobar pneumonia. She was not a smoker or alcoholic. Lung at autopsy shown in the image was given. Which of the following underlying condition was most likely associated with the pathologic change on air? 4 options was given and answer number C, alpha 1 antitrypsin deficiency is the right answer. A 22 question left. A 23-year-old male presented to the clinical history of fatigue and tiredness. On investigation, he was found to hemoglobin 9 g/cent, MCV of 101 FL. Peripheral smear showed macrocytic RBC and hypersegmented neutrophil. Which of the following is most likely etiology? Lead poisoning, iron deficiency anemia, chronic alcoholism, and hemolytic anemia. Answer number C, chronic alcoholism is the right answer. Last question of the pathology is, which of the following infection is common with 1 to 4 months post transplant? CMV, herpes, varicella, EBV. Answer 1 is CMV is the right answer. In this video we are discussed pathology question. So if video help you in any way, please like, subscribe this channel, and thank you.